Manitoba, and we are headed north with Orest and Brenda. We've got their truck camper and boat, and we've got our camper van over there, and we are going fishing. So hopefully we've got a good video for you for the month of June. We're headed north on the Manitoba 6. This is the watercraft inspection station for invasive species, where they check your boat and then they spray it down. We're at Grand Rapids. This is Lake Winnipeg and Cedar Lake, where the two meet. Everyone's got their positions. I think the skeeters are out. This is a video of where we've been and where we're headed. We're coming out of Winnipeg, and we came up the Manitoba 6 all the way up to Grand Rapids. So this is where we're fishing right now. It's between Cedar Lake and Lake Winnipeg where the two meet. Then we're going on up to Wekusko Falls Provincial Park. So this just kind of gives you a visual of where we'll be. We're at Footprint Lake. We were here in 2017, and they did really good trout fishing, so they're going to try this tonight. Hey, no pressure catching fish, okay? I wish I would have caught that on video. Any fish? Any fish? Nothing. Okay. We're at Wekusko Lake.
Okay.
I'm doing video. That's the falls. Okay, Ken got the first one. It's a pike. Nice. They got another one. He's a fleshy little thing. They're headed out for day two of fishing. I walked down to get their picture off the trail. There they are. The net is upright, so maybe that's a good sign. This is the waterfalls. Okay, they're back. What do we have? 9 walleye?
I believe so.
I heard you threw some back. This is a video of where I walked today. Down at the boat launch. We've got everyone hard at work. It's day three of fishing. Ken had to throw his first three back in yesterday because they were too big. Have fun! How big is it? Little walleye. He wants you to see his teeth. Is this the biggest one? Did you have to throw any back today?
No.
No? Good. You got one. We've got 6 walleye. Looks like a bloody bass. This is our walk from the campsite down to the boat launch.
There's a nice sharp.
Okay, we got our limit for the day now. They're headed out again. It's Friday morning. Push. Oh, he did good. Okay. might be in, but they're over there on the right. Okay, they've been out about 5 or 6 hours.
Maybe four.
No, five. They've got one. This is our beer batter. Our frying station. This is a view from the beach. Okay, got three walleye, aka pickerel. Mm-hmm. I heard you had to throw one back. We're headed towards Flin Flon, and we saw a bear on the right, so we stopped to take a picture, and here's another bear coming over the road. We've stopped at Grass River Provincial Park just to take a look. We're at Clearwater Provincial Park and I'm just out on a little walk. These are lady slippers. I'm down at Clearwater Lake. It's a little breezy. We took a little detour from the Paw and we're now in Saskatchewan, which I've never been to this territory, so thank you, Ken. I've only got Nunavut left. We're back in Manitoba. We're headed home from Saskatchewan. This is a little different view from what we're used to up here. It's all farming community now. So you can actually see past the fir trees. We're at the national park. This is the second bear we've seen. I let the mosquitoes in. I've been wearing my blood drive socks to keep the mosquitoes off, but I still feel like I've donated a pint of blood the last week to the mosquitoes. So I'm going to wear this shirt today. This is Turtle Mountain Provincial Park. We had a little bit of rainstorm last night. The showers are right through there. They're